This is Bill Friedkin, day one, take one. Everything has to do with the mystery of fate or faith. And The Exorcist is about the mystery of faith. I knew exactly how I wanted to make it. I marked up my own copy of the hardcover. I didn't want any backstory, no flashbacks, just a straight ahead story that was done as realistically as possible. And over the decades, it's been interpreted and reinterpreted. Many people look at the ending of the film as ambiguous. Doesn't appear to have been a problem for the millions of people who've seen the film. They accept what we showed. It asks for a total leap of faith on the part of the audience.